So today, I applaud China for stepping up. Excuse me, I applaud Canada. You can tell what I'm thinking about China.
We know.